samurai. I cannot allow you to continue. What? This power is mine!
Saradomin and Zamorak, just as they did thousands of years ago during the God Wars. They're all hypocrites. Saradomin preaches peace, and here he is at war. Zamorak preaches chaos, and yet does exactly what he did before. They both ride roughshod over their followers in order to gain power. The only good that can come from this war is the death of one or both of them. Guthix was a god who watched over us and protected us from others of his kind. He had no concern for our worship or subjugation. He stood aside from the world. But as he slept, his enemies plotted. He was murdered. I was deeply saddened to hear of it. And this war, this would not have happened were he here to prevent it.